Hi, I'm Freddy Rodriguez. Hello, Tinseltown.
I have one question, Gina.
How did you get your break into the business?
How did I get my break into the business? Let's see, when I was 19 years old, I've been doing this since I was 13, but when I was 19, I auditioned for a film called A Walk in the Clouds with Keanu Reeves and Anthony Quinn, and got that from Chicago, and that's what brought me out here to do it professionally.
And what do you think it takes to make it?
What do I think? I think it takes natural born talent. I think it takes humility. I think it takes tough skin, you know, from all the rejection that goes on. It's a lot of things that go into it.
Okay.